because of her. I was forced to get up here by myself. Lots of memories of Jacqueline growing up. One of them that comes to my mind is she was in the hospital and we were visiting her, and her fingers were falling off. And she was asking me to help her take her socks off.
That's the picture.
And I said, okay, I'll take your socks off for you. So I started to pull her sock off. And she says, wait a minute, be careful. I said, what? You never know what you're going to find in there.